that my journalist friend Collins, when he promised me say Nigeria go better.
Okay, okay.
He don't relocate, go Canada now.
Now that one they zoom in now. You know, say my girl. Since when I just meet my girl, it's just a place different bill on my head, like me a bill of lady.
I beg, not be your girls, I beg. Not be your girls.
Honorable
Madiba, what do you think about Nigeria relationship?
It's not serious. Some Nigerian relationships are like estimated NEPA bill. Whether you use light or not, you must pay. It's not serious. It's only in Nigeria that you have to be rich only to date a broke girl. A Nigerian boyfriend spends more than a father of three in America. Some Nigerian boyfriends are like Jesus. They carry the whole problem of the world on their head. When you start dating a Nigerian girl, they will push all the responsibilities of their father to your head. They will literally even call you daddy. They are not serious. Okay, can you see that man walking down here? You can see him talking on his own. Do you think he's mad? He's not mad. He's doing well. It's relationship issues that's making him to speak for himself. And let me shock you. Despite all these issues, despite all this, you will still see a Nigerian man with more than three girlfriends. And later, you hear him saying, I know they feel safe. I don't know what they do me. He's not serious. He's the one doing himself. In fact, I have one word for them. And that is relationship walalology.
Do I know?
Them tongue no get power, now God will get power.